I'm Lindy with another version, and we're back again today to discuss the importance of keeping busy. Look, relationships are hard. It doesn't matter if you're talking about your personal, maybe romantic relationship, we're talking about family relationships, work relationships. They all take effort. They all take time, commitment, dedication, and it's a daily challenge, daily activities that create these relationships. It's also hard not being in a relationship when your family isn't near you, when you don't have a romantic interest in your life at the moment, when you're in between jobs. Those are struggles as well. And for those situations, I think the best thing you can do is keep yourself busy. I do not mean being busy by playing video games all day and watching movies and things like that, because that's not really busy. That's time using. And that's not the same. I'm talking about go do something productive. And depending on who you are, that's going to determine what your productivity is. If you're a mechanic, you're going to say, I'm going to go out and tinker with some engines for a couple hours. That's keeping busy. If you're a chef or you just enjoy it, then go have some fun in the kitchen. Just keep busy. And you're saying, well, you know, I don't really have any hobbies. I don't know what I want to do. Now's the time. Go back and revisit what you enjoyed in your childhood. If you enjoyed model planes back then, you probably still do, and you can probably afford a nicer model. So treat yourself, invest in yourself, invest in a hobby, invest in something, and use your time in productive and really fun ways. But the point is to keep busy. Why is this important? A lot of reasons. One, if you are keeping busy, you don't have time to be upset and lament and feel sorry for yourself because you're too busy having fun. Second, your hobbies, your interests, your keeping up with current events makes you a more interesting person. And people will be interested in you because you have really cool things to say. Another reason to keep yourself busy is if you're doing something, again, that is, you know, productive, you might be exercising more. You are going to feel great about yourself. Wow, I just spent an hour fill in the blank. Okay, and it might not have been exercising, but whatever it was, you will feel good at the end of the day that you deserve a good night's sleep after what you accomplished. A feeling of accomplishment is just so fabulous. And we can have them every single day, but at the end of the night, you know, you went to work all day, you came home, you made yourself supper, and then you vegged out in front of the Braves game. Nothing wrong with that. I'm a huge sports fan. I understand it. But the nights that I say, I'm going to go mow my lawn and then watch the second half of the Braves game, I feel better about myself. And while, you know, keeping busy, I did use my time while I was watching the game. It's not the same. So I want you to keep busy because it is healthy for you. It's healthy for your physical body. It's healthy for your state of mind, for your emotions, and if you keep busy by putting yourself out there, join a group, go canoeing, do something to get out of the house, then you might meet some people. And if one of your challenges is, I'm so stressed by work or by not being at work, but I'm going to take myself on a nature hike, you might meet somebody, you'll feel better, and you might meet somebody who's interesting. I do know a gentleman who was filling up his car with gas and ended up getting a job because he started chatting with the guy who was filling up his car with gas. He got a job out of this. You don't know. So get out there, put yourself out there, stay busy, and enjoy your life. I'm Lindy. Have a great day.